morning, everybody. It is the 25th of April. It's just past 5 o'clock right now. Just pulled in to the same spot we've been the past few days, so should be a pretty good morning. I think it's like 30 degrees right now. No wind. It's supposed to be sunny and warm up pretty quick, so let's get in there and see what we can do.
Thank you.
I'd say he's had enough.
And we said if the trigger's gold, the bird will fold.
Well, 706. Ain't gonna complain about that. Not the biggest beard on him, but he just, the way he come in, first time gobbling, and I called him right back in, and he's at 10 yards, maybe. So, I'll take that. That's a cool opportunity right there. You don't get him to come in that close and gobble at you twice. And I'm pretty sure this is the same bird I had the other morning do the same thing, so. Well, I am not going to complain about this morning. Had this guy start gobbling around 6:30, right after the rain quit. Called him in up into this flat here, probably 5 yards. He just kept cruising through, and I gave him probably 10 minutes, and I called again, and he come right back into probably 6-7 yards. And can't pass that up. That's a cool opportunity. So it's not a bad bird. I mean, I only thought he had one beard on him. You know, 1 6-inch beard on him. Then I walk up to him, and he's got a double beard on him, so he's got probably two 6-inch beards, which is actually really cool. That's my first double beard, so definitely a really cool hunt.